Back it comes to Tate. To the middle for Hossa. He scores! Marion Hossa set up beautifully by Jonathan Toews. Three goals from this line, and the Hawks up three. What a pass, what a shot. But the recognition, Pat, of the Blackhawks, and it's all Brent Seabrook. Look at the Islanders. They're going for a change. Toews is there, but watch the effort right here. He stays with it. Moves it to Hossa. No chance for Neuberg. But the heads-up play there from Seabrook to Toews. Rolling puck. Other way. Sharp. Shooting. Up off the glass. Held in Jalmerson. He set it. Toews put it to Sharp to Hossa. Kicked it in. And the Hawks have four goals from this line. Two from Toews, two from Hossa. They've had it on a string. 4-0.
And Jack Capuano, the head coach of the Islanders, looks on. Let's not forget what happened about 17 seconds before the goal. That save right there by Corey Crawford off the stick of John Tavares. The Hawks work it back the other way. Toews to Sharp.